Hi everyone, welcome to Color History. So I've been using ibispaintx for a while now. I'm finding ibispaintx is really impressive, and day by day I'm finding new features that makes my life so much easier when doing the drawings. So one such feature is that you can auto-save the time-lapse video without any obstruction. That means normally when you're drawing, you tend to rotate the canvas and you zoom in and zoom out the canvas. Most of the time you can see the way we are using the brushes and the way we are sizing it. But in ibispaintx, you can record a time-lapse video without any of these things. So I will show you how to do that. So this is a drawing that I have been working on and I've just finished it. So I will show you how to record the time-lapse video. So you just have to click this arrow first, and then you can go to back to my gallery option. So when you're in this screen, you can see that the time-lapse video has been already recorded in the app itself. So here you can see a play button. Once you play it, you can see that how the time-lapse video has been saved here. So what I want is to get this video to a mp4 file. So to do that, you have to select this three dot button, and then you can see here there's an option called save movie mp4. So I will click that. Then you can select the length of the movie, that the length of the movie in seconds. So I'm going to select the 300 seconds, which is the largest length that the ibispaintx give. And then it asks, the encoding process will take a few minutes and would you like to start? So I will say okay. And then you can see the encoding process is happening, and it simultaneously shows how the time-lapse video is coming. So while doing that, you can see there are no obstacles in the time-lapse video, like the way you zoom in or zoom out, or the way you select different brushes or colors. Right, so now it's done. So you can go to the gallery and the folder that says ibispaintx and see the recorded file in it. So we'll go to that. So I'm going to the gallery, and there you have a folder called movies, and there you can see the video itself. You can see a lot of advertisements going in the screen while you're drawing in the ibispaintx, and also when recording it. But at the final movie or final mp4, you can't see any of those advertisements, and it's pure video, you can get it from it. So that's the end of the video, and I hope you find it very useful. Do please comment and let me know your thoughts about this. Do subscribe to my channel. See you with another video.